Hello, I'm Mike Black. The body of a Paramus man who went missing in Vermont has been recovered. The 36-year-old went swimming at the Cascade section of Warren Falls in the Mad River. His death is not considered suspicious. The New Jersey Department of Corrections has announced the passing of K-9 Monty. Monty served the department for more than a decade as a single-purpose scent dog, assisting in narcotics detection at state prisons and county jails.